You know, the other day I asked, what is Tulsi Gabbard's next pivot? Because she left the Democratic Party. She endorsed 13 people, 10 of whom lost in 2022. What is the pivot? And what it is that Tulsi Gabbard is joining Fox News. This is sort of like the last straw, I guess we would say. I never fell for Tulsi's grift, and I told everybody back in 2020 not to fall for it. Sadly, some in my audience did. I hope at this point everybody has woken up to it and we can move on from the Tulsi grift.